Hello, everybody. We're live. I'm like, we're pushing each other out of the way here.
Doing the Sarda dance.
Yes. Happy Black Friday. This is our second showing of Black Friday. I'm really excited because the blessed bracelet comes in the small size now.
Ooh, Lynn Bluer.
Mm-hmm. There you go, right? And so anyway, I listen, and it was really exciting to go in and do some new sizes for you. Mm-hmm. Limited, I think we got 20 done. That was
Is that all?
So good luck. I would say go, because you're probably like, the blessed bracelet never fit me because I wanted it smaller. It's going to fit you now. Mm-hmm. And guess what else we did? You love the earrings, remember? Those beautiful earrings? You've got your pendant now. Okay, so really fun. I've been playing with it all day because it's like, yeah, it's been really fun. So yes, there's going to be some new things, new sizes. The quick to forgive,
slow to anger, quick to forgive.
Okay, right, Janyl, it's something God has me working
this is,
on.
I think He is listening. He is speaking.
He's listening because I love the little jingle jangle. It's just so soft. It's almost like meditative.
I like that. I like it too when the bangles jingle like that.
Ooh, this looks so good with your eyes. I see
all
this.
The green?
She's got hazel eyes like me, and I just, every time you wear olive, I'm like, I had my olive sweater on all day because I was freezing. Mm-hmm. And then, I took it off because with my ruffly sleeves, it looks probably wasn't going to look good on the show.
So they're probably going, who are these two crazy
ladies? Oh, yes! We're Sarda. Well, if you're new, welcome in. I'm Janyl. I'm actually the designer and owner of Sarda. And this is Michelle, and she is the one that's behind the scenes all the time, helping me get ready for these shows, planning the shows, everything. How about just everything? She is my Girl Friday extraordinary.
Whatever needs done.
Right? You do. Well, we've got some other specials, so let's go into those. Yes.
So we're going to spin today. Who didn't turn off their phone?
That's me. I'll go get it.
We're going to spin
Amber
today.
No.
Oh, it's Amber. We're going to spin today, the spinner wheel. So for all of you that liked and shared, right, Mickey?
And commented on
And
YouTube.
Commented over on YouTube, we just, as a thank you, we are going to spin the spinner wheel and do a couple of giveaways for that. We also have a couple of coupon discount codes for you. So Bead15 is for 15% off our beaded page. Now that does exclude the stretchy bracelets because we already brought some stretchy bracelets and put them over on the Black Friday page at a special price. So
yes, I'm gonna show all the stretchies today that we brought in. Some we were able to get multiple sizes, some we just have one size, but some of our best selling stretchy bracelets.
Yeah. And if you spend $250 over on the Black Friday page, you get your choice of a mug. And that lasts until Sunday. So each $250 purchase, you get pick a mug of your choice.
Yeah. And let God. His plans are way beyond your imagination.
You're a cherished guy.
And let that. I put, today my cup was let go, let God please.
There you go.
Janyl.
And what else do we have, Mickey? Anything else? I think that's pretty much it. Just some great deals today and specials to go over. And I want to spin. Can we spin?
Oh my gosh, let's do it. Yeah.
What are you giving away? Yeah.
So you decide because you said, what are we giving? I said, no, you get to.
This guy.
Okay. Oh my gosh, a dragon.
The dragon.
I would love it to go to people and then them thinking, oh, I'm not the dragon. And then going, I love it.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a good starter dragon, too. It's not as big as some of the others.
It's not as, like, fierce. Yes. You know, it's just, like, it's a good dragon.
After we spin, we'll show you what you win.
Yeah.
So
okay.
Let's do three of them. Can we give away three?
Do it.
Okay, the first winner is Connie Hansjan,
our Washington babe. I love it.
Congratulations. And then we have Lori Zerbini.
Oh,
so
congratulations, Lori. Oh, my gosh, how fun.
And Sherry Rowe.
Sherry. Oh, my gosh.
I haven't seen Sherry forever.
Oh, my gosh.
Congratulations.
So cool.
And we have a special birthday. Amberly, happy birthday. And all of you other November birthday babes out there.
Happy birthday, babes.
Have a wonderful birthday month. And
just so you know, you're now, if you're viewing, you're part of the Bully Babes.
Yes.
That's what I call everybody. So, you know, that can refer to him and her. You can be a babe.
You can?
Yeah.
And we have a new page. We have a new Black Friday page. Yeah. So when you go to our website at sarda.com, under the menu, go to socials and specials, drop down Black Friday deals. And then you're going to see a new page with some models.
A model.
Modeling some different looks. So if you're interested in that look, you just shop that look and all those items that you're wearing will come up. But if you want to see what we're showing on the show today, at the very top, it'll say Black Friday deals, shop now. And you click that, and then it will take you to the full page of what we're showing today, just like you would normally see on the social page. So you can shop the looks, or you can just go straight and shop the page.
And is today's more at the top?
After you click,
last Wednesdays are down below.
Yes.
Okay, so you'll see everything we're showing, but if you see towards the end, it's because we showed it last Wednesday.
Right.
But throughout the holidays, anything that we've got kind of left over, we've got more things coming of a few of those items to restock. Mm-hmm. We'll keep showing them too.
Yeah. Okay. That's all.
One more thing. If people want to win stuff, be sure to like today's video.
Yes.
And on YouTube, because we can't check and see who likes, we just ask that you leave a comment in the video. And then we'll pull all of those names, and next week we'll do another spin for some more prizes. And we'll give them until Sunday to be able to like the video, so in case someone's watching on a replay and it's like, oh, I missed it. Nope, you didn't. Just make sure you click on the video and leave a like, and then leave a comment if you are on YouTube.
Okay, and then we'll pick something else, something different.
Yeah, we'll have to pick something else.
When you hop over there, you want to tour the dragon first, and then they can see what they want.
Absolutely.
Okay. I'm going to go over there.
Yes, because I need her help during the show.
Good to see you.
Okay, awesome. Thanks so much, Michelle. And Nikki, thank you for the other intriguing information you need to know here for Sarda to shop successfully. But anyway, we will jump right in. And I got to start with the dragons because it is just one of those fun, playful things that we have just done over the decades of me designing jewelry. And I just really love, because I really feel like I have something for everybody. But Michelle, I love how you said that this could be a good starter dragon, right? And so I did, I wanted to do kind of a high polish, something a little bit different than I had done in the past. And so this is the pendant we will be sending your way for you ladies that we spun tonight for. So of course we've got really cool galleries in the back, but that way it kind of gives you an idea. It's about two and a quarter inches in length. And you have the magnet enhancer on there too, which is just so great for you.
And we have, that is our Black Friday special, $59.99.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, I think I'm going to kick us off with then the other pieces of that collection. Because with that, since you got the pendant, you might want to get that little ring. Because that little ring is just so cute, isn't he? And it's a full eternity too, which is, the detail is so beautiful. But look how cute that is, right? And you know what I love about him? If you have any other stack rings from me, you could literally make a bigger look out of that by stacking it with some of those other stack rings that I do. I can always pull him in later because on the second tray, I actually have that stack ring like this. You get all three pieces in the chain link. And I'm just going to kind of put him on and kind of show you what you could do with that stack ring. And that can give you kind of a bigger, you know, build kind of a bigger look around him. See how fun that is? So you could do that. Or with that stack system right here, is that cool or what? And then maybe you put your, that way with these smaller ones, you could go true to size for your finger, and then it would still line up and work really well if you want a bigger look for that dragon. Cute, huh?
And the dragon's priced at $49.99, and the stack ring, it's on a different page.
I know, it was, Michelle. I know, you know me, I'm just flying by the seat of my pants and grabbed it. Of him. I'm going to go into the bracelet, though, because the bracelet is pretty wow. And we have a lot of silver in this. And look at this. Look how it opens. It's going to give you two retentions, but I love it. I slide it on like this myself, over like that. That's how I get it on. It just makes it really, really easy. But look how detailed he is. And you know what? He looks so good with beads too. Like when you put beads on with him. And so, you know what? I'm going to pop into our first bead because this is the one I have on my right wrist right now. This is the bead 393. And he is the black and white animal. And this is agate. And it's on a stretch, which I love. But look how, like, just perfect. You know, these bigger 10 millimeter beads just look really great with these, right? Maybe you wear the dragon in front, but that gives you kind of, look at, it's almost like the way that this is, it's almost like it could be like a dragon pattern too. And like, that's kind of cool. I like that together. But let me give you a really good detail of this because you're gonna see the really gorgeous side detail. This is probably my first one. I did that a lot of high polish on this one. I love how his little tail kind of goes into that tree of life. You see on both sides. And then also his scales. It's a little bit more contemporary on the scales, where the other ones I did really detailed, like, you know, a little bit more fierceness to it.
And we have two sizes in this. We have a 6-7-5 fitting a 6-7 inch wrist, and then we have a 7.5 fitting a 7-8 inch wrist for $199.99.
Yeah, I love that. It's just that really cool, like, statement piece. I like to wear him just like a little bit looser too. But it's so interesting. And I have so many other bypass bracelets that would line up with this beautifully too. Oh, you know what? This might actually look really good with it too. So I think I'll go into this bracelet. Because this is one of our best bracelets that literally opens up and you see that you get that flexibility, or you can kind of push it in for a smaller fit. But it is so easy to get on and off. But look how fun that is, actually, even, right? So that could be that next bracelet too. So let me get this guy. And with him, he's so fun that I love to put, like, if I have another bracelet, I love to stick him and wear him tip to tip. And we have such a huge opportunity on this bracelet anyway, Michelle.
Right.
Like, this is one of our, like, to me, they're special, special Black mm-hmm. Friday pricing.
$79.99, which is amazing. And that will fit a 6-7 inch wrist.
And I want to tell you, like, this is one of those ones where Bali, like, really shines, because this is all hand woven. Oh my gosh, do you know I went into Mud Bay to get cat toys for the kitties this weekend? And do you know that they actually do a version of this in a straw for the cats to play with? So apparently they like it. Yeah, so anyway, this is all woven, strips of silver, and it's actually hand woven. So this is actually not solid, it's actually hollow on the inside. Then the beads are put on, and then the braids are over, and then we solder those together like that. But you get that really cool flexibility with that. Isn't that cool? That natural flexibility.
I love that bracelet.
Okay, so we went right into the three pieces. That was the dragon series that I did as one collection, but all of these can completely be worn and mixed and matched together. I'm gonna go into our infinity dog tag, because this is probably one of the biggest Black Friday probably savings that we did, because to me, a dog tag piece of jewelry will never go out of style. You know, it's just one of those pieces that, like, my mom's generation, my grandma's generation, my great-grandma's generation, they had styling of the dog tag, and that's because the military, right? You know, we've always had a strong military and support in the U.S. of our military, so it is just one of those pieces where, you know, you'll see that mimicked, that dog tag style in jewelry.
And we have an amazing deal on this one. I thought maybe I needed my readers.
I know, right? Look at his little, do you see his little feet coming through right there? And the little fire, like, look at right there. There's another little claw right there. Pretty cool.
Does he come with those sound effects?
Right? Yeah, right?
Well, $59.99, so.
I know. It's like so, so crazy. So these I really love on our Bali or our snake chain. So I would definitely consider, because we brought in a lot of these for the special. If you're gifting this, oh my gosh, pick up one of the chains. I'm gonna say, if you're getting this for a guy, I'm gonna tell you, he is going to love the Bali chain. I'd probably go for a 20 inch Bali chain for him, right? That seems to be that really good length for a guy. If you're getting it for a girl, I would suggest the 16 inch, because the 16 inch has 4 inches of extender. It goes to a 20, but the 20 inch again has the 4 inches and it goes all the way to a 24 inch. But I love the chain link with the dragon. To me, it's like, it's that, it, right there, that money shot, I always say. Just high-end gorgeous.
And we have those starting at $59 to $119, depending on the length. But that $119 gives you all the way to a 40-inch chain.
Oh my gosh, right?
Yeah.
$119?
Mm-hmm.
No, is that 30, the snake or the ball? That's for the snake.
That's for the Bali Byzantine.
What?
Oh $119.
Gosh, okay. I forgot how like insane I went on those. Wow. Okay, it used to be $119 for our 16 inches. Mm-hmm. But that was like our snake chains. Byzantine costs more and it's heavier. But with our Byzantine chain, you're going to see, do you see where we square ours off? So it's a little bit more like elite looking because of, but that's a lot of work for our artisans because once we square off like that, to keep all these links just perfectly. And I want to tell you, it gets silky. So one thing with the way we weave it, you're not going to get your link stuck. But I will tell you, like when you first get them, because we want to weave them tight, it will do that. You just pull it out, but I'm going to tell you about three times wearing it, okay? It's going to loosen up more and more, but it's kind of like the collar. I always say you have to break it in yourself. You have to break your shoes in. Don't give them to somebody else, otherwise it won't wear, you know, it literally will break in the way that you wear your chain, okay? So I'll quickly show the snakes, just the difference. That way you can kind of see, because the snake is about $10 less. But so here's the Byzantine and this is the Bali snake chain. And again, they're all gonna mirror each other. They're all gonna have the watermark lobsters, the twisted rings, the same end caps. It's just the chain is gonna change, okay? And at historically about $10 more for the Byzantine chain mm-hmm. over the snake. But when it goes off a Black Friday special, it's way more than $10. It's like $30 to $40 per chain more after the sale.
Can I compliment your Byzantine chains? I'm wearing one right now, and they are incredibly durable. I use them. I wear them while I'm working out sometimes. I get made fun of in the office for doing it, but they are absolutely fantastic.
My nephew, I gave both my nephews one for Christmas. Janyl, I don't know if I told you this. Couple of years ago, they wear them all the time. Shower, working out, swimming, doesn't matter.
Yeah, they're great. They're going to last forever. We did have a request that I model the dog tag. I'm happy to do that when we get a chance.
I'd love to do that for sure. Okay, we just got this in. Ladies, you know you've been asking. We've been working on it ever since we brought these in. Brand new reorder on this. And so this is the series of, it is the Slow to Anger, Quick to Forgive collection. So you see that we incorporated the chain link into this one. I absolutely love the detail. Look what my artisans did. They literally detailed that dragon even on the inside of the piece. I mean, just extraordinary quality, but crazy. Look at the low profile. Being all that detail that's on here, isn't that incredible?
And we have a great price at $59.99.
Okay, I mean, yeah. When you get home and you get the quality of this, like you're gonna be so excited at that price point. Okay, you see, I did the pendant a little bit. We love our medallions here at Sarda. And man, my artisans just have so much fun. Look at the detail in this guy. I love this part of his little whisker. Like he's like in flight. Look at his, even on the back, it's detailed his feet on the back even. And look at that. Pretty cool, right?
$89.99, and Janyl, don't back up. Sugar, Sugar is right on your heels.
Oh, Sugar, did you want to come out here with Mama Sugar? Oh, Sugar, you just gonna join in. What are you doing? He's into this brushing thing lately, and I cannot keep up with the brushing on him because he's got the longest, thickest fur. Look at even his underneath here is fully detailed. I mean, you know, the pieces like this, like I said, my artisans, this is where they thrive the most. They love doing the dragons. So that's all stuff that I would, yeah, no, that's all them. Wow. And a magnetic enhancer. Okay. Yes. We love that. So that's very cool. But yeah, think about these for holiday gifting, right? I mean, this one definitely puts it in that price point where you almost get two of them. If you're gifting, you have two nephews or a nephew and a niece. I mean, I gotta be honest, like everybody's into dragons right now. Okay, so I did want to go into this one. And Michelle, can you remind me, is there one size or two sizes of this one?
I know we have a second size coming, but let me check the size.
Okay, because I don't know if we got that in or...
Yeah, let me see if it's here yet.
Okay, so I'm going to show you the detail on this one because now we're going into the small dragons, right? And the detail on this is crazy. I mean, it's just, it's one of my, I've always called it my customer appreciation bracelet because really the pricing on this one and the intricacy of linking all these pieces, curving this just right. Look at this. This is all separate pieces of silver. So I'm always just like, the workmanship. And so always, always tried to do a price because this one was like one of those ones I'd never be able to run if I really priced it what I should be. But I could never do a bracelet like this again and have it fit so many people just spot on perfectly. Look how it lays. So for me, this is really going to be a 6-inch wrist and above that can fit into this one. But we were looking to do, if you have a 6-inch or smaller wrist, we were working on another size. I just don't know if we were able to get it in.
I'm not seeing it right now. Mickey is checking into it.
Okay.
I don't see it. So this one, it will fit a 6 to 8-inch wrist for $79.99.
So this is a his and her piece again, right? Oh, I see. Now this is where this, like to me, this little mix right here is perfect. I love that. But look how great these all look together, right? I mean, they totally work. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I don't have the other dragon. Oh, no, we sold out of that one, didn't we? Yes. Okay, I remember that. Never mind. Okay, I'm going to go straight to the next dragon piece, which is, yeah, everybody knows this piece. So, again, we did bring in, I think like 2 dozen, I think is what we have left of this. But this is all carved labradorite in a dragon. So you see his little head there. And you're going to get that beautiful, like, glow of that lavender essence. But I love the color of that. You know what? This is reminds me. This is what I'd be wearing with this, right? With the bangles, the larvakite. Because this is a feldspar. Same as labradorite, same as moonstone. So you're going to get every once in a while just, like, a little bit of, like, sparkle to it. Not a ton like the other ones. So... it's just going to be super faint at time C, where it's just a little bit of that comes through. But it's not super sparkly like the other ones that I love to wear. You know, like, yeah, maybe that's too much sparkle. This is just that natural gemstone look that just, I love it with this.
That looks nice.
Yeah, and it's like, this is so elaborate. Doing the big 12-millimeter beads, I think, is so appropriate with this. So this little stretchy, oh my gosh, Michelle, like the price on this one, so good.
Yes, $24.99 on the beaded bracelets today. We priced them down.
Yeah.
And they're over on that Black Friday page as well.
$24.99 for that. That's incredible. And really on this one too, the reason I just love the cutting, this is all honeycomb cut, so it's not a cab. So the amount of fastening that goes into this one is, it's crazy. Yeah, that is so much work for the lapidary. Wow. Okay, very cool. Okay. I think I will finish off the gemstone because I've got a little bit of black spinel that I brought in on this too. Because to me, like if you're going dragon, I don't know, I really like the chain link and a lot of it does have chain link on it, but this one doesn't. You can still bring your tree of life, all your other stuff into it. But I wanted to bring a little microfaceted black spinel ring. This is one of our best selling rings. We just got a new reorder on it. It's got just a little bit of a curvature saddle you see here. But one of those rings that when people put it on, they're like, wow. Oh, Amberly actually tried this on when she was here. She was like, that's a great little ring. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see? Yeah. Kind of starting to build your look a little bit if you want more or less. Maybe you're like, I'm just going to try the bracelet, but you want something else to go with it. That'll give you that look.
And the black spinel ring, Janyl, $49.99 for Black Friday.
Okay. Oh, I had that thumb ring on earlier. What did I do with it? Oh, it's right here.
On your other thumb.
So also the chain link, okay? So I love this ring as a thumb ring, but man, if you're looking for an alternative wedding band, this is just, it's just a great, so many people have picked this up for their wedding band alternative if they're going on trips. But yeah, it's just a great ring. And that's in the chain link. And then, yeah, we love spinner rings, right? They're just fun to fiddle with, right? It's like a fidget ring.
And $49.99 for the spinner ring.
Oh, yeah. And ours, you can see the gram weight. It's not the normal, it's not your daughter's basically spinner ring. It's literally that luxury quality I love making for you. Okay, let's go into the black spinel, because this is one, we had some extra pieces done because this is one of our classic earrings that we wanted to bring in for Black Friday. And it's something we carry in our collection all the time, but we wanted to get to the hugest opportunity possible on this set here. Because to me, these are your little Goldilocks pieces, the ones that like are just perfection, you know, and you grab all the time and you get so much use out of it. So you have that really beautiful little 8x6. Do you see all the little micro faceting in the little diamond shapes on it? But yeah, just great, great little go-to pieces.
And the Black Friday price, $59.99.
Okay. Awesome, awesome. And this mirrors that Bali chain, which I just love. So, you know, when we've done the necklaces, that is sections of the Bali chain, bigger though. So you see where we use the bigger rings, and see how much smaller the jump rings when we hand weave this, how much smaller that is. But yeah, just that appropriate size for sure. Okay, so that's gonna give me a couple of those. Let me go into a statement ring now, because these are like my favorites. So this is our number one probably chain link. We brought three styles of our chain links and a stack set in for Black Friday that we got a bunch of sizes in for you. And this is that rendition of a spoon ring, because I had a spoon ring when I was little, which was great, but I wanted something a little edgier, a little cooler to wear now that I'm an adult.
And we have a note to size up on the band, Janyl.
Yes.
And always. The Black Friday price, $49.99.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I love that. Love that. So, yep. Or you can wear it out like this too. Like, just remember, you can wear it with the thicker side out like that too. Okay. Well, that is that. Let's see. Let's go into now the Chrysocolla Sonora. Now, this is a natural untreated stone. Literally, those colors is what that this gemstone comes in, which is this beautiful greenish blue kind of turquoisey color. And then you get that rich, rich. And what I love with this one and why I brought more in, it's so beautiful with the Hayward News. Like, it is just that perfection. So ladies, if you got any of the Hayward News, these are the ones that you're gonna mix with it. And to me, this is one of my favorite all-time rings that I've designed. That, see, I love it with the black spinel, right? Just a great little piece. But we have actually we only got one size done. Did we do one or two? We got two in.
It's
okay.
Limited on the one size. I'm just confirming right now. But we have the 6.5.
Okay.
And that's gonna fit a 5.5 to a 6.5 inch wrist.
That's me, because I'm 6.25 inch wrist.
And then we have the 7, which will fit a 6 to a 7.25 inch wrist.
Okay, yeah. And I think those are the only two that we were able to get in. With the gemstones, because it's really hard to find where it's a really cool patterning. And I was a little strict on how I wanted to how I wanted the stones to pattern out with the rough that I had left to bring in. So, but beautiful, just beautiful. Yeah, and this one, that is seeing it right there. It's that butter ring that is just gonna conform. And this is the kind of ring that I love doing, because it's like, you're gonna think, oh my gosh, how did Janyl know my shape and my size of my hand so well? Because it literally does. These are the ones that I just spend the most time on. And to me are those really cool statement pieces that I see on women. That like, I'm always like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. Like, love this. Even as a designer, I get excited about things that I work on for years and years, and then finally, boom. That I've got them to, like, that's it. Okay.
Sherry Rose said she wants that ring.
Oh, Sherry. Oh my gosh. Yep. We got your size. Yeah. We got your size now.
And it's $99.99. Great time to get it.
True to size too.
Mm-hmm.
Totally true to size. I know. And I gotta be honest, like, because I'm using the rough that I got, I'm pricing out some of the rough on the other ones, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this ring and so many of the other materials I'm looking into is not gonna price at this kind of price, which yeah. So I love that, you know, I really go in the market and try to find the things that literally will be a great price, really unusual stones, things that you can add to your gem collection. Okay, ladies, everybody, I hope you have a pair of these already, okay? Because this was my one, I think, hoop of the year that I absolutely just love. I love that it gives this little bit of extra shape here for your ear. It's that paperclip kind of styling, right? But it is so lightweight, so lightweight. And that's what I love. Like, these are feather light. But you get this huge, look at the scale size of it. You're gonna get like a really great big hoop look, but not the weight right on the ear.
7.9, yeah, so that's for both. 7.9, so
it's, yeah, right? Yeah, usually ones like this, I'm 12, 13 for both usually.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that is the one on the chain link. Now, I love a good door knocker, and you know I showed that necklace, right, yesterday? I wish I would have had these out for it, but I knew I was showing them today. So you know that really continuous necklace that I'm doing. So yeah, these are just those, these are the ones that you put in too, and you forget to take off, and they just will look good with everything, right? But I want to tell you the complexity of getting all the chain link and linking these together. You're not going to see where we connected those together and then put the detail of that back on. But yeah, just that every, like, again, I love doing, you know, really great pieces like this that are like, oh, wow pieces, you know. But we need those really, like, reliable go-to pieces. And this is that kind of earring, right? This is that kind of ring for you.
And the door knocker or the hoops, $49.99 each.
Did I actually show the back of that? I feel like I didn't. How did I not do that? I'm feeling like, yeah, I was doing the labradorescence and stuff of it. But yeah, he is, and I feel like I didn't measure him because we might have some new ladies and gents out there and they're going, what? But I did think I did hear you say what we did for Black Friday pricing on this.
Yes, $199.99.
See, detail, there is not a stitch on here. Every time you go to put it on, you're going to see a new detail of this piece. Gorgeous, right? Okay. Okay, so that is the very first one.
They're urging Trey to get the dragon dog tag if he doesn't have one already.
Oh, okay. There you go. Okay, I'm going to show the last bracelet because I kind of feel with the black spinel that this really cool black onyx bracelet. And this is a stretch, and we only have one size in this one. So it will show you what size wrist that you would be wearing for this one to fit. But again, one of those great little basics that are so easy to wear, right? So look at that. Just, yeah, great little piece. So let me see. That one is BDS 436, okay? Oh, and look at it. It already says it fits a 5.75 inch wrist to a 6.75 inch wrist, and I've got a 6.25 inch wrist. Okay, perfect. And then I'm gonna slide this one under here.
While they're doing that, a reminder, you can find all of the items we're featuring today at Sarda.com under our Black Friday Deals page. You just click on Socials and Specials and you click on Black Friday Deals. That'll take you to everything that we're featuring here today. All of these items are at fantastic Black Friday prices. Take advantage of them. They're just some amazing deals. Don't forget, as Janelle's just trying on some beads.
I know, I was like, ooh, that one could look kind of cool too. I was like,
well, thank you for reminding me. Bead 15 will get you 15% off any of the beaded jewelry that we have at Sarda.com. It does exclude stretch bracelets because Janelle has brought in a ton of stretch bracelets on the Black Friday page at fantastic prices. So take advantage of those.
That's right. Okay, I am so excited about this, ladies, because you saw that I had these earrings on, right, when I started the show. But do you realize that they move? So these actually move. I love it. So it's, I gotta tell you, this was one of those lifetime pieces that I wanted to design and love it. And because I had to keep wearing them, keep lightening them, keep making the size smaller, bigger, to make sure that these are gonna lay just beautifully and not get like tangled up or anything. So yeah, I mean, to me, this should reflect so much more, but it's a pair that I will have to have in my jewelry collection forever, because it literally took me probably a decade of going back and going back and going back and finally realizing I'm not gonna give up, I'm gonna make this work somehow. So what's cool about it is that to make that work, every little piece, right, so that they're not heavy and cumbersome, you got the detail on it, but you're not gonna have that back. So those earrings, but we made it into the pendant for you. So we did the enhancer magnet for you, and you saw me wearing that. But I think I'm gonna pop out real quick and let you take a look real quick, because I had these, but, oh, actually, because I took the pendant off. But I will do both for you, okay? Because, whoops, did I put it on? Yeah, there we go. But I love that because it's just that really cute little, you know, piece that just is got so much personality. But I did, I found myself today just playing with it all day. And then we've got the earrings. And ladies, the weight on these, I mean, you can see with my ear, I'm not feeling them. What is the weight for both of them?
15.
It's 15. So that means they're 7.5 mm-hmm. each. Interesting. Why don't I feel it on this one?
I don't know.
So, I mean, ladies, you know your gram weight that you can do on these, like to handle, but yeah, no, these are, it's crazy. And I don't know if it's because of the way that they swing, but I'm not feeling it because we've got, you know, our one stone, our bigger opaque stone earrings, that's about the same weight, and I can feel those on my ear, where these I don't.
So the earrings, maybe, and I have a question for you. Yes, earrings are $69.99, pendant is $59.99 on the Black Friday special. And then Diane had a question
for
you.
That's crazy. Well, I brought a lot of earrings in.
She's asking, are the beaded necklaces made in Bali? So how are the beaded necklaces and bracelets made?
Oh, no, no. The beaded is all made here in the U.S. Okay, so all of our beaded that we do is made in the USA. Oh, these guys though, no.
She said necklaces.
Necklaces, yeah. So we actually have people in LA. So they're actually personal beaders that we found. So yeah, it's not something that is mass manufactured. I literally go buy, select the beads at the gem shows, okay, Tucson. And because I'm really picky about the beads. But if I were to have to order those types of beads and get them cut, the prices would never be affordable. So the bead industry is kind of one of those ones you got to go get the good when it's good. So yeah, that's how we made those necklaces. But they'll always be pretty limited on those. Every once in a while, I'll do a little bit more on something, but yeah. And that's why we use silk too, and we do the knotting in between the sections of the beads, because I want that forever quality on those. So at the beginning, we tried a lot of different people. We had some done in Mexico. We had some done in LA. We had some done that actually in Atlanta. And we narrowed it down. We just used the girls in LA now that are literally two of the ladies that do all of this work for you. So.
And then we had the request for Mickey to try on the dog tag.
So oh, yes. Oh, my gosh. Yes, yes, yes.
Where
okay,
is
Mickey,
that one?
Do you want this?
Well, I'm actually wearing mine. It's not quite as shiny as this one, but this is the one I just normally wear.
Because people don't take it off anyway.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So with that, it's probably easier just to put this one on.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
So. And then while you're doing that, Janyl, I'm going to have you multitask here.
Yes, yes,
Candy
yes.
Rogers says she has the yellow bumblebee ring. Do you have a bracelet for that?
We are doing that. So you ladies kept asking.
Candy.
So it is coming back. So I am bringing the bumblebee back. All yes.
Right. Yes.
Because so many people ask for it.
Perfect. Love it.
Gosh.
Absolutely
this,
love it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you see this?
It looks good.
That
man.
Is
yeah.
like, they're oh, going to yeah. have mm-hmm. no, literally... Mm-hmm. What is that, Michelle? $59.99?
I think it was.
And
yeah.
$59.99?
Is this the 20-inch?
$59.99. And then the 20-inch
basically the cost of what I use to run one of the chains.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're getting
You're both. Getting the chain and the pendant.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Stock up whoever you know on that one.
100%. Right?
They're going to think, they're going to think you paid hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds.
And maybe a couple of the babes said, since you were saying your chain is dirty, you need to pick up some Sarda cleaner.
He's not going to clean it.
Yeah.
He cleans it in the shower.
Yeah.
I know. No, that's what I do with my bracelets. And then the polishing cloth, though. So I do. I wear them in the shower, and then I use my polishing cloth. And then I bought a bunch of those tarnish strips, and I stick them in my clear acrylic little storage thing. And I just stick a bunch of those tarnish strips in the bottom of it and just throw my jewelry in there. So I don't even put it in a plastic bag like I tell you, ladies. Put it in a plastic bag. That way the environment doesn't get, I don't take care of mine, because really I have to quality assure it. I have to make sure I am just brutalizing it so it's going to hold up for you. So I'm your quality tester, ladies. So that's my job. Okay, so more of the chain link, because last week we did kind of some of the other motifs, but I brought in a lot of our chain link of what I had the extra pieces done. I wanted the 3-in-1 ring, which is like my go-to. I love this piece. But this one, I am telling you to size up in this one, okay? So this one, I'm gonna tell you to size up in. And then I wanna show you the other. So it's basically, that's what you're getting, a 3-in-1 kind of on that piece, or you're getting something where I did the three separate pieces like this in a stack ring.
And we have the stack ring at $69.99, and then the first ring that you showed, the size up ring, $49.99.
Yeah, we still got our little stamp on every single one of them. You see that? But yeah, it's just a gorgeous little style. I love wearing this. It's so funny because I love wearing this together, but I get so much use out of this little guy and this little guy. I put him with so many of my other pieces too. So you're going to have like two of those. But ladies, I'm going to tell you, this one is luxury, luxury. When you put it on, like it is... the quality. That's why I wanted to bring this one in. But you do go up a full size. So, I didn't want you to be sizing on the thing. And it's going to fit just right, okay? Now, this one, because they're smaller rings, and it doesn't make sense, but you buy your true size on this one, you don't size up on this one. And I know that might not make sense, but that's why I brought this in. Is because they're not connected together, okay? And that's what allows you to actually be able to buy your true size on this one, okay? Because of the size of each one of them and not being connected, okay? So again, I'm wearing a 9 in this one, and I'm wearing an 8 in this one. So you saw that they fit exactly the same, okay? So that's gonna give you two, but these are the ones I love to do, and break them apart so when people come over and get... I would suggest getting a 7 and an 8 and a 9 and breaking those apart for anybody that's coming over for the holidays, have them pick a ring. Because this could be a his or her style for sure, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, so then you got this one, and I showed you how beautiful that one was. The abalone, I had to do more because the galaxy abalone was, now the Bali Waters is so popular too. I should have brought, like, we're gonna be bringing that ring back too, but the Bali Galaxy Abalone is just one of those really like gorgeous rings that I've done for you that has been everybody's go-to favorite. So I had to bring in a nice little quantity for you for Black Friday. And then everything I'm bringing in for Black Friday is gonna be that. We brought in quantity. We've been working on it for a long time. And then they're all getting retired after Black Friday. So whatever quantity we have, we won't be reordering anything that's on the Black Friday page. All specials for you. I like to make things a little bit, exclusive for you so that not everybody has. Oh my gosh, I love this one because it's so funny. I had to show this one today because I almost rejected it. But I love the picture of this one, so I had to bring it out. Like, do you see where that blue comes in with that brown? I mean, I'm thinking of all the whiskey quartzes and the smoky quartzes. I love that that one showed through. But every single one of these is going to be a one of a kind, okay? So isn't that pretty how that just, to me, it was like this really cool eye. I kind of thought that's why I put it with the dragons. I thought, now, not everybody's going to get this one. But, yeah, I probably shouldn't go on about that dragon because it looks like a dragon's eye, doesn't it? Anyway, okay. So somebody's going to call and say, I want that exact one to know that on today. We've done that before and we've sent it to you. So, okay, whoever wants that one today, we will send it out to you. Okay, so I'm going to do that. Always, always, always do a matching series. And I always tell everybody because I match everything up so, like, when I'm matching things, to always get at least two pieces of the collection because that is one thing that I do. I like to try to come as close as I can when I, so this new reorder was the same thing. Now, again, a magnet enhancer and gorgeous with the beads that we've got coming in, right? Yep. So the pendant?
Yes, the pendant, $49.99. The ring is $49.99.
Oh my gosh, could you get more excited, Michelle?
And the, I'm like, they're the same. Earrings are $59.99. And here's the really exciting thing. The bracelet, $119.99.
Okay. That's exciting.
That's very exciting.
Okay. So, of course, a little, you know, if I'm going to go basic on the pendant, then you know what? A lot of times you'll see me get a little bit, like, more extravagant on the earrings. But if I go big on the pendant, I like to wear a smaller earring. So you'll see that a lot of times I design the collections like that, too. But I'm going to take the moment to actually mix in some of the bracelets, some of our stretch bracelets with this, because how pretty are these? The blue, right? With the blue with it. I mean, gorgeous. But think about gifting some of these for people that come over, too, because these are so popular right now. BDS 431, okay? This is the 10 millimeter size. And oh no, 8 millimeter. Sorry, that's the 8 millimeter. And the BDS 432 is the 10 millimeter. So 8 millimeter and 10 millimeter. So I'm gonna put both of those on so you can kind of just see what that looks like mixed in. I'm a big fan of, like sometimes with the black ones, I like them a little bigger, but some of the other ones, my favorite is kind of that 8 millimeter. But isn't that just so pretty with it, right? And so, and then here's the bigger one, okay? So both of those, so pretty. But, oh my gosh, you know what? You brought me the green today, too. I also have the green tiger's eye. And I don't know if you noticed, but do you see that little chatoyant roll? The blue and the green both have that roll in that tiger's eye. Now, what's kind of cool about this is there's one person that's doing this, and they figured out how to get, you know, because tiger's eye can be just brown in one color. He is the only one that has figured out the science of literally having that tiger's eye hold color. And it, I mean, doesn't it look like it's just a super expensive gem? But it's really cool tiger's eye. Okay. So you're going to see both of those between the 10 millimeter and the 8 millimeter size. Okay. But look, oh my gosh, look how, that's actually kind of fun. Actually, I like those together.
It looks pretty.
Oh my gosh, that's really pretty. Yeah, because it pulls the blues and the green. Well, Michelle, with that, see, I pulled all the jewelry, and Michelle pulled all these cool beads for me to show you.
They said that looks beautiful
together. Oh my gosh, so perfect, Michelle. Thank you.
Teresa okay. likes it.
Oh, Teresa? Jewelry?
No, Teresa.
Amen.
Burrell.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Hello. Oh, I love hearing the lead. Yes. What a competition out there with the Teresas. Okay, well, I'm bringing another one in because to me, this is that class. Okay, do you know this earring? Do you know how popular this earring? 30 years I've been running. I designed this earring 30 years ago, and they're still awesome, right? So anyway, you know, I've changed the variation and definitely the quality from 30 years ago is much better. Yeah, it's funny when I go to look back, even my thickness of my rings and how I connect things, it's just gotten better and better.
And we have those at $59.99. And then we had a question on the Galaxy Abalone That's ring. Crazy. Is That's it true so to size? And it is
true to size. True to size on this. Yeah, and this is abalone, but it's abalone is so pretty. And, you know, it being a shell, I want this to be that forever piece. So what it is you see the top, that is genuine crystal quartz. So for me to do this, I have to have a really high quality quartz. And that literally brings that like to where it looks like it's moving water underneath. So it's going to make it to where you can like wear this ring. It's going to last through that heirloom quality of ages that I always talk about. Ladies, I want to make that quality that's going to last forever. So it does. It protects that gorgeous abalone, but at the same time, look at it. It magnifies and just is beautiful. Plus, big quartz pieces like this are getting harder and harder, not finding them in Brazil. Everything that was going on, the crystals underground are not correcting themselves and healing as fast as they used to. So kind of crazy, right? You think about the world like... Yeah, because a crystal underneath, it will continue to heal itself underground. And that's why you see like the tourmalinated related stuff will continue to grow through the quartz. So to find a natural clear piece of quartz, it's getting harder and harder. So, okay, so let's go. Let me bring my number one. Oh, hey, do you know where, did I put that one on? Hey, I don't think I grabbed the ring to go with this.
Uh-oh, I'll get it.
I think that's what how did I not do that? I could have sworn that was in my hand. Okay, anyway, I'm bringing this on every show because it's my bracelet of the year, the month. I'm just so excited about this bracelet. So anyway, it's a double kickback. Look at this shape though. So you can wear this just like this, or you can flip it over and layer it like that, okay? So I'm just crazy about this bracelet. It's just a little over $100 right now.
$109.99.
And double kickback. I mean, everything about this, I mean, this should not be under $300. Like, it took a lot of work. I only, again, have a couple artisans that actually can do this bracelet for me. But isn't that fun, right? With your tip to tips, that's where I'd say flip it over. And then just know, with that kickback, let me go this way. See, just as pretty this way too, right? But just a great, great shape. I mean, that's why I kind of brought it out. Even with the dragons, I mean, the architecture of it, like beautiful. And I do, I love mixing my watermark and my chain link motifs together. I think they complement each other so well. Okay, so what else? Oh, my bangle. Okay, I'm gonna have to take off because, oh, okay. So these are those luxury bangles. So again, I have two sizes that I brought in, ladies. The gram weight on this is the most I've ever put into a round bangle. Now I want you to see, it is a full rounded bangle, but it's got that press button release. But some of you ladies might be able to just slide it right over your hand because it's a true round bangle. Okay, so this is meant to be looser, but this is a Black Friday price again. So it's the hammered with the chain link. But this is the one that I love to do in a stack like this. So I love to wear my rounds and really stack at my wrist like that.
We have a 7 1/4 that's gonna fit a 5.75 to a 6.75 inch wrist. We also have a size 8, which will fit a 6.75 to a 7.75 in, best part, $79.99.
Oh my gosh, right?
I know.
Okay. Yeah, those were the last leftover what we had. That one's like literally one I threw in is a good deal. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those will, yeah, that's good. That's a good one. Okay, now we gotta do this one because I just wanted to bring some really beautiful, just for a necklace style. This one is just a really pretty, just on its own necklace. It's got a really great length on it. For a layering piece, but you can put your pendants on this also. So this is one you can wear, and it's fully the really beautiful, beautiful beads. The quality of this necklace, like, and the beads, like, are phenomenal.
And it is a great length, 22 inches, then you have a 2-inch extender,
yep, right.
$139.99, and it's 42 grams.
42 grams. So again, you're getting that hand woven chain. You're getting the little beautiful end caps that the chain, after we hand make it, it's that silky, gorgeous snake chain that I love doing for you. But yeah, all these little sections. So again, you could put a one in front of this and find it in a high-end department store. You know, that's how Bali used to be priced, and some lines still do that, right? But mm-hmm. it's about a collaboration and just really having luxury jewelry again, but just affordable prices and pieces that are gonna withstand time, right? The design of them will withstand time, the quality of it will withstand time. Okay, this is, oh my gosh, I feel like the spoon ring we did. Like, I feel like, ladies, if you mm-hmm. have this ring, you need, like, these are those really amazing hoops, right? Because to me, that's money. Like, you put those on together, that's your outfit. Love that. So these are those really cool, like, huggy hoops. So your ear just, you know, contours in there, and you get this really gorgeous look from the front. Look at the size of this. Yeah, these are, I'd say, those kind of hoops that are just, when you know, you see sometimes women will wear a piece like that, and you're like, wow, those are nice. Yeah, quality.
And we have them at $59.99 for the Black Friday price. And then I thought, Janyl, when you were showing that necklace, how nice those earrings right above it look with the drop. Doesn't that look good with that necklace?
I know that nice. Right? I mean, everything about that is, you know, I really feel like there's classic looks here, and you need those sometimes. You need those really core basics, and that's why I wanted to bring in some, to me, the chain link goes with everything. All my designs, because it literally matches and mirrors the Bali Byzantine chain. Okay, this ring was designed along with this one at the time, so I did want to remind you that's another one that we have, that we brought in a bunch of different sizes, even size 5 on this one. Love this.
And we have that at $39.99.
Look how pretty that is on. Yeah, that's crazy. Love it. And see, I mean, everything kind of goes back and forth with each other. Because I batina my silver all the same color. So if you got something from me 10 years ago to now, it's still going to stay consistent. Nothing leaves without that. And traditional Bali, a lot of times you'll find this brown color to it. You're going to see this really almost shade of like a really soft gray that I go for. I don't like that brown, tingy yellowish. That so many people oxidize to. Okay, don't forget your earrings. I know, is that crazy? The pendant is $59.99. The earring is $69.99. So, of course, do you think my favorites for you to get home are the earrings? Yeah, because you're not going to find something like that. Now, you might find this in a costume piece of jewelry, but this is real sterling silver. These are the ones that are going to withstand, I mean, sterling silver, every piece. Look at how each piece is like put onto this really beautiful webbing in the back. I mean, that is a lot of work. Look at that. Whoops, there we go. Yeah, crazy, right? Every single piece has to be put on one by one like that. Yeah, it's just a little wearable art for sure. But yeah, you see something like that, you'd probably be out and you're like, okay, yeah, those are like, you know, maybe $300 for the sterling silver ones. And then they never leave your mind, right? You're like, gosh, I wish I'd have gotten those. That's that kind of piece right here that it's like buyer's remorse for not buying. Mm-hmm. To me, that's that piece. Okay, these are the other ones that like took off like wildfire. We've sold out of these so many times. It's one of those earrings that just is like, well, why don't you just do it straight, Janyl? Because the curvature of it is just so elegant and just perfect. And sometimes things don't translate or look good until you put it on. You're like, oh my gosh, that looks good on. So this is one of those pieces I suggest in my wires that I would totally send you to. Oh, actually, don't forget, here's the pendant, okay? So we put that magnet enhancer for this one here. Okay. I had that on. I was wearing it. So I just want to make sure. Love it. Okay. So let me try this one real quick for you, because to me it's just that one that you would not expect, and it's just a great little earring. And another one that's just kind of lightweight. But it's one of those ones that you'll see, and it just seems to work when people see you from the different angle. It's just a really cool little basic, right? Mm-hmm. And if you're an earring girl, you're like, yes, I like a lot of different earrings. And it's that really great little basic that will play back with so many things. And that elongated look mm-hmm. too, right? It's yeah. good on most facial shapes too.
Very
okay.
good.
All right. Well, that is it on this one. And we're going to do the blessed. We're going to do the blessed. Oh my gosh. Is Lynn even there today? Because Lynn was the one that needed the smaller size.
Well, I'm not sure I saw her comment, but you know what? I can tag her.
You'll have to tag her and say, Lynn, your blessed bracelet's in. Yeah, she was the first one that said, I need a smaller size. And I'm like, nobody's ever told me, because it fits so many people. It's one of those bracelets that it is a charm dangle bracelet, so people tend to wear them a little bit looser. But yeah, so I did it.
I have pinged her, so we'll see if she joins.
And that'd be cute. She's gonna be like, Sarda's calling.
And just a reminder, everything we're featuring here today can be found at Sarda.com under the Black Friday deals. Just click on socials and specials, click on Black Friday deals, and everything we're featuring here today can be found on that page, as well as the stuff that we have featured in the past. It's all there for you to shop. Be sure to take advantage of the Spend 250, receive one of our Sarda mugs for free. You get to pick whichever one you want. With every $250 order, there is no limit on those. So once you hit 250 in Black Friday items, you can just go over to the Home and Lifestyles page, and all of our mugs are right there, and you get to pick one and add it to your cart, and it'll be shipped your way.
T. Victoria said she has every single item on this blessed tray.
Oh, does she? Oh my gosh. Well, and I think I usually wear my blessed bracelet on this. I think it's like on the third ring. I think it's on this one. So anyway, so I'm a 6¼-inch wrist. I always thought I was a 6-inch wrist. But I wear mine. I have the longer one. So I tend to, no, I think it's one more that I wear it up on. So I was trying to get the one that I wear it up on. So I designed this to where it literally works. Let me see, maybe this one, let me try it. I'm trying to get them both on, the smaller one and the bigger one, so you can kind of see. Oh yeah, this is the, so I usually wear it on 1, 2, 3, the fourth link in, and I love it because it weights it down to where that bless stays up on your bracelet, your wrist. So I've always worn at a 6-inch wrist. When I had a 6-inch wrist, now I'm 6¼. I've always worn my original blessed bracelet, okay? So I've always worn that one. But that's why I wanted to bring this one in and show you. See, I am on the last, the second to last, okay? And that is all the space that I have here, where you see on this one, I've had like 2 fingers of space. So I've always worn it like this and loved it. But you ladies that have the really, really small wrist, you'd probably hook in just like me, right? Where you have a couple, or you can literally wear it all the way to the end, which I'm gonna do that too, okay? So I'm gonna unhook this and show you that you could also wear it like this, okay? So you're gonna see the size range, and literally I could hook it to the last one if I wanted to and just wear it like that also. Okay, so look at your sizing on it. Literally, if you're a 6-inch wrist and down, you're gonna get that one. And if you're a 6¼-inch wrist or up, I would get the other size, okay, in the 2 sizes. That I just keep it nice and easy like that. Because this one has a bunch of links to hook into. So if you're a 5-inch wrist, this one's gonna work for you, okay? All the way to a 6, and this one, a 6¼, all the way up to a size 8, this one's gonna fit you, okay? So I'm kind of excited. Almost everybody now is gonna be able to have their blessed bracelet. Do you think I showed that good enough for everybody?
I think so, they're not, yeah.
Yeah, because this one I think I'm the most excited about that I got.
Why?
In for you.
You have a new size.
Yes, oh. Because I had to wait and do everything completely different. You'd think it would just be easy. Oh, just take a couple links off. It's not that easy.
Yeah, no. And we have it at
to make that at their size.
$119.99. Audrey Moore said this is truly one of her favorite bracelets. And Teresa likes it when the charms are on the outside and the blessed is on the inside. So she likes to have it the other way.
Yeah, everybody can wear like it just like a little bit different. I've always kind of worn it like towards me, and I like the little charms like this. But yeah, it's just one of those ones. And taking a lifetime of designing to get that right fit. And do you know, I've not been able to do another bracelet like this since that fits so good. And it, yeah. So, yep, you just don't retire the best. You just keep running it. So, and then sharing the love. Okay, I'm going to go straight into our really beautiful, like, and crazy, crazy affordable. Every single one of these really great little rings, really nice and beautifully softened and ovaled down. This is another bracelet that just is one of our little core essentials that I loved designing for you. And, yeah, it's just that really beautiful rugged cross. So you see the cross and you see the roses and the thorns that lead up. And we're always looking for that really beautiful jewelry, right? To share our faith and our hope with others.
And $69.99.
Again,
is that right?
Has this bracelet not looked good with everything I've put on so far? Like, I forgot how great this was. So I said I was going to grab some last time because I've given mine away. I'm obsessed with this again. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. What'd you say?
$69.99. Is that right?
The bracelet?
Yes.
It's a Black Friday thing until they're gone. And we've got one more shipment coming in. But if once they're gone, they're gone.
Yep. All right.
So, yep, it's one of those things. Well, like, to me, it's my best of my best. If I get it to everybody out there, then we retire it.
Okay.
So, okay, so in that collection, though, I do have for you the pendant and the earrings, too, for something. So, that one is a medallion size, again. Sorry, inches. So, 3 by 1.5. And again, I love this piece on one of our satellite chains. So I was not able to include the satellite chain, but we have those priced out on the website. Oh, can you make sure that on us? Because I know we just had a price increase. I'd like to keep these at that same price all the time. I bet you, can we make sure? Mm-hmm. I bet you those went back to full price. Let's make sure we have those, because those I do want to keep at a good price. Okay, because the satellite chains, it took me a long time to get the quality of the chain I wanted, the beads as small as I could. I know I'm really like crazy about details like that. So, because to me, I wanted it the size of my jawbone beads, so it had to be a certain size.
Well, we have the pendant earrings at $49.99.
Yeah, so it's just really something for everybody, and I can tell you the price of what silver is right now. If I wouldn't have stockpiled some of it away earlier to make some of these things, I would not be able to even slightly do this. So just know there's not a lot for us in it, but it's my way to just thank everybody so much for your support and just really, yeah. I mean, I get to do this because of you, so I'm offering some of my older styles that I can do this with. A lot of my artisans are retiring out that do these pieces after we run this. So, yeah, it's just kind of exciting. Okay, so, ladies, I told you, I kind of gave it away the other night that we had a super small amount of Love One Another necklaces. Now, could we actually get how many we actually have of this? Because I've got to come out and show you this.
Yes, I can tell you. Bear with me for just a minute.
Okay, I'm going to go to the bracelet because I love this bracelet. You know how it's kind of squared off? So I'm going to go to this. I've been wearing this bracelet the whole time. And this is another one that I love to send you, but I love these together. To me, it's just some of those really cool, like edgy, but yet soft. It's just one of those ones that has appealed to so many people. And I love, like, we could do strike a pose again. and the amount of ladies and how everybody's personality just pops through with it, but yet you, none of you have the same style, but you have the same bracelet. Like, it's so exciting to me how literally this little bracelet has brought so many people together in the babes group. Like, it's just, this is, again, one of my favorites. Has always been a customer appreciation price. Pretty much, actually, most of the bracelets in my Black Friday has always been my customer appreciation price. And they were supposed to always be that way.
Well, it definitely is. $99.99 for the flower bracelet for the toggle. And then I do have an answer for you on the Love One Another necklace. We only have 15 left.
Oh my gosh.
We're down to 15 of them.
Oh my gosh. Okay, there's 15. Okay. And I think 40. I actually got the count. I think I said 35, 30 before, but they're actually brought in 40. Oh, I have to show you. Okay.
And $139.99.
Okay. Ladies, that one, oh my gosh. Wait, payday might be Friday though. I'm going to cross my fingers for you.
Or they got paid today. It's the first. Some people get paid on the first.
Oh, like the first. The 15th. Okay. Well, I'm going to actually, while I'm at here, show the chains, because this is the Love One Another. This is, first of all, this one is the Janyl Adair one that is 18 inches with the 4 inches of extenders. So this one goes all the way to a 22. And then this one, 26, right? With 4 inches of extenders.
Correct. That is correct.
So this one goes all the way to a 30 inch. Okay.
And we have those each at $129.99.
$129.99. Now these are full finished necklaces. They're pretty just by themselves, but these two are, when you see the ring, you can wear it as a circle of life necklace, but you can also, it's meant for all my pendant enhancers to just go right through the loop, right? So you can just loop those pieces right on, okay? Love this, because look at that. Look how nice that is with the layering. Love that. See, this is the perfect, like these two pieces, you're good. But this one has the Mahdi chain on it. So I think what I'm going to do is take this off and show everybody underneath why these are pretty cool. Also. Okay. So let me go back under and I'll show all these. Oh, and then our other little necklace too. So this is the one. See this, it's got the hammered ring. This is the 18 inch one. It's got your two little pieces here of your open filigree. You see that all over my jewelry, right? Then it goes up with the snake chain with a double-sided bead. So pretty on. And then you've got the Janyl Adair Tree of Life lobster, okay? And then you've got 4 inches of that chain that you can adjust, okay? So there's this one. Then there's the 26 inch, okay? And the 26 inch also has 4 inches of extender rings that you can wear it in that perfect position. So this goes up to 30 inches, but it's got the Mahdi chain. And this is that like higher polish kind of contemporary chain. I used the little watermark end caps. And then I did the beads. I did the little watermark beads, which I just love. And then you've got this watermark ring at the bottom with the same Janyl Adair pieces. So pretty much you've got so much stuff that's just gonna go with everything for matching and such. And then again, remember, you can wear them as just a necklace or you put your pendants on them. Okay. Okay, so then that's it there. And then last bracelet now. So these are my number one bracelets. You're either one or the other size. And I call it my reversible because see, you get that beautiful Tree of Life and it's flat. See where it's flat and inlaid on the inside? That's a separate piece of silver that's done. Then we do the flat jawline pieces on the top, but it's reversible, boom. And this is what's so hard to do at this size and scale. That is that open Tree of Life filigree. That is just so beautiful. And these I do at a price that I say, get two of them. I mean, like literally you can almost get two for the price that you used to just buy one for.
Absolutely. $69.99. It's amazing. And we do have two sizes. We have the 675. It's going to fit a 5.5 to a 675 inch wrist. And then we have a 7.25. It's going to fit a 675 to a 7.25 inch wrist.
And this is where we always said we had framing pieces. And this is one of those bracelets that I think is so beautiful as a framing piece, right? Like, just makes your stack, it holds your stack in there really nicely. Yeah. It's one of those key items that I would say 100%. And if you're looking to start somebody out gifting with a bracelet, this is a great one. This one or this one is just... like spot on, everybody loves it. I'd say for the quality, this one, wow. Now, if you've got really edgy friends that love, you know, super fashionable, this and that, you get them this one. They're always on trend. They always just looked like this one. So, love it, love it. Okay, so the last thing on this tray is my, now these come in full sizes. We start at size 3. All the way up to size 12. And these is faith, grace, acceptance, and blessed. These are words that I need in my life all the time, and I love for the remembering. But since we have that blessed bracelet, to me, that's a must. Like, so I love the blessed, right? Because I can stack that on with all my other stack rings that I've got. So remember all the other things that you've done, you know, with your stack. So maybe I can just take that little stack that I had already. Look how fun that is. And create, you know, adding on to your rings. I love these as midis. So for sure, maybe right here, see? So this one is a size 3. And then for the size 4, I always wear 4s on my pinky. So faith. And then grace, love that. So you can wear them as full rings or you can wear them as midis, and super, super comfortable, super easy.
We have them priced for Black Friday at $24.99 each. It's amazing.
Yeah, love but this.
Those are great. Those are the ones that would be nice to have for little gifts too, that you were saying.
Mm-hmm. Comes over. Oh my gosh, right? People come over. Mm-hmm. Yep, you get, especially the midis, right? So if you have some of your, like the midis, like you'd be surprised at how many people, midis are kind of ageless now, like, right? They're just fun, really fun to do. Okay, so let's go into... the lions.
And when you get a chance, can you grab those round bangles and try those on again? Barbara would like to see them.
Oh, sure. Okay, so I've got the round ones here. I do them in twos, especially at the price, because you would not be able to find one of these at like $149 right now. Oh my gosh. With the beaded bracelets right now, actually, that would be a look right there. Actually, what a look right there. See, because see how those round out with your round bangles? Yeah, the beaded with these are perfection. Maybe I'll even take this off because I'm telling you, look how high-end that's going to be. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that is gorgeous. Yeah, that's perfection. Put in one of the 10 millimeter beads in between. Because I have sizes. Actually, if you did this one or any of the other ones, that would be perfect. Oh, let me show you maybe even the green, okay? So what about the green one? Oh, how about if I open it? I know, I'm like shoving them in between. Like, what a goofball. Okay, so what about the green? Yeah, you have Praise Light or any of your other ones? Like, how cool is that? Yeah, I love all the banding and the colors. This looks so good too to mix with your carnelians and stuff too, because see how you get some of those oranges in some of the beads too. Yeah, those are, I love the banded agate. It's like, it just is so fun. Ooh, let me, okay. Hey Barbara, I'm gonna show you all of them. Because I kind of like, oh my gosh, the snowflake obsidian. That's an 8mm actually. Actually, the 8 looks really good in there too, Barbara. If you have any of the 8s, I love that.
I thought the red would look good.
Oh, the red? Okay, let me see. See the red? Oh, the red. And the, this like this. Michelle's like, she's red hot, fiery, spicy.
I have a little pop of color.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, I just, look at this. Like, oh my gosh. I just, the beads are just, you know what? I loved marbles as a kid. So like, I had so much fun collecting the marbles. So like these beads just make me happy. I don't know. They're just like a happy place for me. Okay, let's do this one.
T. Victoria said she's taking Brandy Hahn's place today. She wants everything. Because Brandy always Brandy's says, I want that, like, I want that.
Okay, wait a minute. Now this is kind of, red hematoid. Actually, you know what, Barbara? I think the red hematoid is like, with all the carnelian and stuff that we're doing, that is classy. Yeah, because you know what? It's really hard to find really high quality round bangles anymore. I do a lot of ovals. I don't make the rounds, but the quality of these were just those ones that were it. But you got to buy them in twos. That's why I lowered the price so much. Twos are the ticket. So I have the watermark also that I do in this. So you could do one chain, but for me, I like two of the same. Like that is just luxury, high end. Okay, Barbara, look at you got me going. I just kept going there, Barbara. Okay. Yeah, it was such a good look, right? Okay, so let's go in.
Ooh, Teresa said she liked the red with the sunstones. The red hematoid with the sunstones.
Oh my gosh. We've got that sunstone coming up soon.
Oh no. Yes. You just said we have sunstone coming. They're going to be like, yeah. What?
It's going to be within the month. So like we should be getting it around December. Yeah.
Okay,
here we go. Oh, we got some more beads too. Actually, I have the last of these because to me, I think these are really cool. I really love these beads with this. To me, I think I just love this with the lion, you know? So let me give you the numbers to this too. BDS 388. And this one is a little bit different. It's almost like a zebra stripe. This one is like a giraffe stripe. You see that? So this is the 8mm. 489, and that's in the 8mm, and this one is the 10mm. They're really cool. Okay, let's see what we got here. So, I already showed you this little necklace. I know I was really excited. Oh, I got more of the bracelets in too. We filled the ring sizes in on this, so we should be good to go again. The lion rings, we also brought the new sizes in. How are we doing on those, Michelle? Because I know at these prices, I think everybody, we doing pretty good on sizes left still?
I'm gonna go look.
Because these are...
paper just gives me a grand total. But
this is just...
a breakdown.
We just love him. It's the Be Courageous, but it's my King of Judah. He's like, be courageous. Like, give you that courage for the day. And the wisdom to know the difference. Don't get too courageous, ladies.
We have a 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And it's $59.99.
Okay, so 6 through 10. Okay, we still have 6 through 10 left, ladies. Okay, so, yep, the 11s and 12s got cleared out. But that's still pretty good. It's pretty darn good. Okay, and now with him, look how realistic his eyes are. And... I mean, this kind of artistry, like, yeah, it's just exciting. Like, the prices, it's like, yeah. You don't want to be our accountant right now with what we're doing with Black Friday, but I am making a lot of ladies happy out there, Michelle.
Well,
And gents,
yes. And the lion is $79.99 for the
Now, don't forget, this is the first time ever we have brought him in with the enhancer bale, okay? So we upgraded that, so this is the very first time ever that you were able to get that. And these are real genuine white zircon, not CZ eyes. And those are all diamond set, okay? Pretty exciting.
Anthony Christopher on YouTube says, the lines are cool.
Cool. And look at all the bead work. Look at all the little diamond beads that are placed just to give him that texture. His little hair, it's like, it's almost like the wind is kind of blowing in and he's just perfectly, perfectly groomed.
And then Sandy was asking, does this sale go until midnight? So it goes until
well past midnight.
We are having Black Friday specials all the way up until Thanksgiving.
Yeah, so ladies, Black Friday is going all through Black Friday weekend and that. Like, so I started early access, so I probably should have told you, I'm not actually putting it out to the public outside of just who's in our group right now. So you're getting early access to these prices and to the quantity brought in, okay? Then we go the week before is when we're starting to advertise it out there, okay? So you probably have a little bit of time where before we get it out there to where then it might be hard to get the pieces. Yeah, so early access, because you're special.
Yes. And Barbara said she's a Leo, so she has all the lion pieces.
Oh my gosh, Barbara. Barbara has one of everything we design. Okay, Barbara, I think you have one of everything we do. We love you. It's like, it's so fun because like you'd be my biggest cheerleader. Oh, wait, I love it, Janyl. Yes, I love it. You'd be giving me good reviews all the time because you just like, it's just fun. And I so appreciate it that I can design. Look at the chain link here. Look at the quilting. Yeah, I do love that designer with the quilting. I do, always have. So yes, I'm influenced by, you know, things too in the industry. And so I wanted to make that lion bracelet that I could wear with my, high-end designer stuff too. And they're going to think it could, yeah, it goes right along with the quality that they do also, but everything's 4 digits in those line. High 4 digits. So yes. Yes, Nikki?
Oh, I was just going to say, speaking of the Be Courageous, the collection that you donated to the Symphony you were talking about, guys, was purchased by a gentleman. Don't know who it was, but we just want to thank whoever it was for participating in that auction that Janyl generously donated to.
Oh, how fun.
Yeah.
Yes, that was really, really cool.
So the lion bracelet is going to fit a 6 to 7 1/4 inch wrist for $129.99.
Yeah, these are the smallest of all the pieces, but did you see... not skipping a beat on the detail. I mean, come on. Like that, this cannot be done on a computer, a CAD, this type of, like, this is all that hand detail still, that precision that we're able to do, doing it the old school way. I mean, yes, does it take months and months, like, you know, yes, to make things, but it's just the difference. And you're gonna feel the silver weight, the quality, everything about it. Yeah, I just want to bring in those really quality pieces. Now, this is that whimsical, like, really, like, to me, Narnia, this is my Narnia kind of, like, lion, but I've got that typical other one that's really great, too, so I do offer and did bring in also the other lion, which is a great, great piece, too, so there is a second option for you. Okay.
And this ring or the earrings, $59.99. And this one you're showing now, Janyl, sizes 7 through 10.
Oh, 7 through 10 left on this. Oh, wow. Boy,
yep.
The bigger sizes. See, and the I'm still trying to figure all that out. Okay, now I did the earrings on this too. And this, like, it's so funny because when I was actually going through college in design, there was a person who all her stuff was a lion. That was her. And I did have earrings, and that was like my thing, the earrings. I was an earring girl. And so I had them in gold, I had them in silver, I had them in two-tone. Everything she did was lions with the door knocker style, and I wore those all the time. So I home from college, made my money at Nordstrom, then went back to college. And then when I left, I started my own business, and then I went, hey, I'm gonna bring it back to Nordstrom, and that's where I started my career. Really helped me with improving to get the highest quality, but I gotta tell you the truth. Like, I feel like God's intervened the last 10 years, and ladies, I think you're getting the best of the best now, the best version. God was working on me and the jewelry. And so I'm just excited that you're in on this time in my career, and probably some of the lowest prices we've ever done also, which is kind of crazy how that all lines up. Okay, so ladies, please tell me every single person has this still, because you know how I was saying I couldn't get the quartz? He did one last order of the quartz this big for me, because we could not get that really amazing quality, and that's it. And this is genuine crystal quartz. This is quartz, like it's not lab created. Most people, and the size like this, that's what people are having to use now, is a lot of lab created material. So I'm just so excited. The Brazilian material, I mean, the quality of it is just phenomenal. Ring. And you can you see the gallery in the back? So I redid the gallery, so you see that really beautiful gallery mirroring through. That's on purpose. Yeah, it's like a stained glass window is what I wanted. So you see where you see that light that comes through?
So the ring is true to size, and the price for either the ring or the pendant, $79.99. And the bracelet is going to fit a 5 to a 7.75 inch wrist for $199.99.
Awesome. Wow. Yeah, these are some of those last, but like I said, this is going to be a one and done on these. Now, what with my animals, though, would I maybe bring them back for holiday only? I think that's what we'd probably do, is just bring them back, maybe rest them for a year, and then bring them back during holiday time, maybe. Look at that. That's somebody right there. I know that. Oh, I love it. Okay. Oh, did I show you the back two side? Yeah, the quality of this has that retention closure too. And this fits a lot of people. Like this one, it's kind of crazy because I was a 6, it always fit me good. Now I'm 6 1/4, still loving it.
Ashley Bishkoff has a question for you.
Yes, Ashley.
She's wondering, on the sides of the lion bracelet, it has that quilted look. Would you consider doing an all quilted bracelet?
Oh, doing it in the quilted. That could be a new pattern that we start.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have so many, I'm not even allowed to do any more silver stuff for a while because I have so many designs backed up for my artisans. So Ashley, I would, but I gotta be honest, I have so many things that, to do, but yes, we should do more quilted. Okay. 100%. But can you imagine if I brought in a new motif, then it's like, now I need this ring and then this earring.
Oh,
and
yes.
It would turn into another 100-piece collection.
It would.
That's why I'm like, ooh, okay. Let me get through the ones that I like, because some of them are so cool. Yeah, I'm a little scared to bring in another pattern at this point.
So this is
little accents of stuff, though. It's cool.
Renewed Faith is the name of this collection you're getting ready to show, and the bracelet's going to fit a 5.75 to an 8 inch wrist for $149.99.
That's more my look right there.
And then the matching pendant and ring, $69.99. Ring is true to size.
Now, this is one of my highest quality collections that I've ever done. And so I wanted to bring something that's very, very couture, very luxury into the sale also. This would be Rodeo Drive kind of quality for sure. Nordstrom would put a 4-digit price on something like this for me. So it's that kind of quality. And I love that it fits so many people with the adjustability too. And when I do something like that, I always like to do a full collection. So we brought in a nice, healthy quantity for you ladies. So this is going to be one that I'm going to send you to every day. You want some of my best of the best in this silver. This is it. And this is where I'd probably put those other. To be honest, I'd probably throw in and probably do the round bangles because it's that kind of quality, right?
Looks beautiful.
And
The ring.
And this is low profile. This is the Mac Daddy. This is the ring. Ah, it fits so good. Look at that. Yeah, that's a great ring. And I've done it in all different motifs because this was like, when I get there, it's like, oh my gosh, that's it. You know, I can, you know, a decade working towards that quality when a collection finally comes together like this, you know, every part of it is detailed, hard to do. Only a couple artisans that can do it. We did it in Janyl Adair. We did it in Frangipani. But I love the Janyl Adair, but the chain link to me, because it's the softness of the edges. It's that soft and that edge at the same time. So that's what I love about the chain link. You're getting the best of both worlds, depending on how you want to dress it up, right? Okay. I think I showed everything on here, Michelle.
I think you did.
I think I did.
Trey had a question about the lion bracelet and if it would fit an 8-inch wrist, and we both thought that no, that's probably
no,
too much.
No, I don't think so with that one. Yeah. Mm-mm. And that one, like, I wouldn't want to open it up. You know, sometimes you can do a little opening on some of the bracelets softly, but no, I'm so sorry, Trey. I will have to look at, like, if I do bring it back. We did so many of the larger bracelets, but I really have to watch because it takes so long for my artisans to make and as to get it just right for the sizes, but I'm gonna have to back off the bigger sizes, not so many of them. But let me know the ones you're very, very interested in, because of course I'm not cutting it off totally, but yeah, it's quite costly to figure and get to the right size. So let us know, and I will definitely, with ones that we're going to continue to carry, I want to make sure I try to accommodate everybody, but I can't make it in all of them anymore. Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Barb Backup wants to know if Jeff ate the cake that you sent home for him.
Oh my gosh,
so
Barb.
If you knew Jeff, you'd know it lasted all of about five
yes.
minutes from when I walked in the
yes.
door.
Oh my gosh.
He's like, dinner, I'm eating my cake first.
My girlfriend came over today too, and she was like, Janyl, can I have a piece of that cake? I said,
oh my gosh,
I can't believe I forgot to offer. Yeah, but she knows. She comes over a couple times a week,
so,
and she helps herself usually. But if it's exceptionally really good, I think she was worried that, like, she
yeah.
still always asks, but I'm like, of course. You never take the last piece anyway. She doesn't even ask, so.
When Amberly was here, her and Jeff were ganging up on me. She said, I need to work on my sweets in my house. Like, I bought things thinking I had some sweets for her, and she was like,
these are really sweets.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh,
so,
that is hilarious.
I missed the mark on that. But.
Oh my gosh, I love it. It's like, yes, Michelle, your thing of sweets. You should let me do the shopping. Let me do it. I get it. Okay. Love it. Love it. We were behind the eight ball on this one. Really trying to... We had it in there, and then we didn't have it on sale. But this was my really wanting to bring something really kind of elegant, chic to this. So I'm going to show these pieces. I love the compass. I love that... pointing me in the right direction. I love that whole thing and how that means. That has different meanings for different people. Because it is. It's that true south, that true north. Like, give me, you know, right? We all pray for that right direction. So I love that. It doesn't matter where you come from, right? This is just part of what we do. Look how gorgeous that is. Did you see all the... These are all like... So again, this was supposed to be a diamond line, and then realizing nobody's going to be able to afford any of it. So I ended up doing it in real genuine white zircon. Okay. With, it's all sterling silver. And then this is of course gold over. And I love this. This is a really cool, cocktail length. So I'm going to show you how, this fits, but everything I did that I would do in a solid gold line. Is really what I did to prepare this. Double-sided charms on everything that I did. Okay, the diamond setting on every little piece. Now, what they did is they still did stuff the old school way, so I've been wanting to work with these ladies because they kind of do what I do in Bali. But I brought a ton of new things to them that they were like, wow, we never thought about doing that. Or this has the paper clip chain that I used on this too. But I was able to kind of give some of my knowledge to, but you see they diamond set also. And of course they were never double-sided things. So that is one thing. So what I love about them is everything is hand carved too. They don't do things by machine, but everything is hand carved. Okay. Now the CZs are all again hand set one by one. A lot of people use CZs because you can actually cast it into a design. We don't, because we use the zircon and you can't. So I just wanted a very, very beautiful lightweight chain. So very strategic in how I designed all these pieces. So I'm going to put this one on because I love the length. And I actually have it on the longest, so I'm just going to kind of give you an idea when I come out what it looks like. Now, it's going to be in gold or it's going to be in silver. This was another one. I taught them a bunch about like how to engineer a bracelet just right, to lay just right. So you're going to have all three terms on this bracelet also. But again, the quality of what it is. And I'm offering it, really we do it in the sterling silver or the sterling silver with the gold over. Okay. So either one. And Michelle, I think like on the ring was the one that I had the hardest time pricing, but I think it wasn't it like 42 to what did you say, 60% off?
Yeah, I think it went up to almost 70% off, depending on which piece it was. The ring itself, though, or you mean all the pieces? Sorry, Janyl.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, all the pieces.
All the pieces.
They kind of varied, and it had to be from treatment to, but tried to go as low. Like, again, my markup on these, it's a lot harder on these items for me. So, yeah, thank you, Michelle. So we'll go over, well, what did you already do the necklace? We'll start with the necklace.
So the necklace is a 24 inch with a 2-inch extender, and it's priced at $109.99.
I love this bracelet.
The bracelet is going to fit a 6 to a 7.75 inch wrist for $99.99. And then we have the cutie patootie ring for $69.99. I love that little ring.
Okay, well, you know what? This is, these are so cute. No, these were, okay, so why can't I, because I don't know why I did this, because it might not have made a difference, but I wanted the little gems because these were going to be diamonds originally, but do you see they're little gems that are set into the ring, okay, all along the band, so it's not just a regular band, they're little faceted stones that are hand set into the band, okay, because you're like, why is that 69? It's because it truly is like, yeah. I had it prepared to do solid gold, okay? That's why. And with the price of gold, like when it went crazy, no. So same with the gold. I think the gold, you can really see the stones even more. See all the little sparkly stones in it? Is that so sweet, right? But I have to be honest, this is really cute as a thumb ring too. I've really kind of loved it as a thumb ring. Okay, so I would encourage, like, you ladies that are my edgy ladies, get it as a thumb ring, because I did that same really awesome fit on your finger, okay? But what I did do, we also have the spinner rings, okay? So these have gemstones that go all the way, like, this is an eternity, and this is, again, white. Zircon, that's a genuine gemstone, okay? It is not a CZ, like you see. Zircons, or it's like another like pricing category, okay? Now, the way that I designed it, though, is it literally bows out, so it's going to give you that really gorgeous comfort, but breathability, okay? So pretty, so pretty. And then, of course, I did it in the gold, too. So the gold with the, see, look at every single one is diamond set. Pretty amazing.
It's We have the silver version for $79.99 and the gold $99.99.
So to me, like, yeah, those pieces where you can just kind of mix and match. Just a little bling bling, right? But you put this along with your Sarda diamond, people, yeah, your moissanite, like, yeah, all that white, bright, blingy stones. Now we did bring in the hoops, and these are hollowed, okay, so to try to make them as lightweight as I could. And this is the same as the bracelet. The bracelet is that I designed around it is also hollow with the barrels. So we have each one of those, and these are the ones that I did in Thailand. Amazing, amazing. Yeah, really beautiful backings to those. And those are gonna be just like an inch and a quarter inch hoop, okay? So a lot of my hoops are about an inch or three quarters of an inch, right? So this is that really nice lightweight in the gold. And now, just so you know, zircon, when you go into these sizes, you're double digits per carat. So this is an incredible, incredible value on these. I still can't believe what she gave me on those.
And Teresa Joy Stevenson has a question on the gold over and other various New Beginnings pieces. Can we use our Sarda cleaner like normal?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can still use the Sarda cleaner on it. Yeah, absolutely. It's safe. Yep. I don't, with the gold, don't be soaking it though. Just like,
yeah,
just use it, clean it off. Yeah, but don't soak it in there. I don't know why you wouldn't, like, but just I know over time, I mean, it's they're all natural ingredients, but just because they're natural, they still are meant to clean. So you don't want to sit like in cleaning fluid, mm-hmm. right? If you were like taking a bath.
Right.
But bubble bath, you can. Okay, so let's go into now the two of the cable bracelets, which are just, I've got multiple sizes in these, lots of sizes. This is accommodating everybody. Diamond set, look at the barrels all the way around. And I love these. I mean, they're literally flexi, like so cool. But like, watch this when I put these on, right? Look how cool that is with the, love it. And now I've got to have one of those. But what about one of these? So maybe you have this, because if I'm doing those, I probably wouldn't do this one. I'd probably do my little filigree bracelet. I think this would be pretty with it. And that way you still mix your Bali and you still keep it kind of feminine, just really pretty like that. I love that. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I like that a lot. Okay, there you go. So you got your gold, you got your silver. Oh, and I'm gonna come out because I'm gonna try the collar on. Do not forget, did you see the price that I gave?
Yeah.
Ladies, like, we should not have any of these left. This Barb, is the best of the best.
Barb said she
did
just,
Barb get it yet?
She just received it in the mail. She said she loves it.
Barb, do you love this? I know. Okay, yeah. So ladies, you do this, pull it apart like this, okay? Because then it creates that, and then you just hook it like this, okay? So I take it off like this, and remember, people are like, oh, it doesn't fit. You know why? Did you see? I'm gonna push it back on my neck. So do you see? That's because your neck curves like that. I've got it already shaped out to start for you, okay? Then you do the same thing as your other one, and you start to push down to mold it even better. But pretty much some of you ladies push it back and you're gonna be like, whoa, that was crazy, it fits, okay? So don't forget your collar because.
$69.99.
This is hand molded. This is like, yeah, it is just one of those pieces. And I just love, oh my gosh, what about this on it? Oh my gosh, because of the airy, like how pretty would that be, right? Like to do some layering of the pieces. With your New Beginnings, you know how you can layer?
Mm-hmm.
So you've got all your like little lightweight pieces. But this I've got on the longest. So isn't that just such a great little flattering length? Remember, sterling silver and gold over silver. Love, love, love.
Yeah.
And and yes, we do on those tip-to-tip bracelets in the New Beginnings. We do have, if you have anywhere from a 5.75 all the way up to a 7.75, we have many different sizes. Yeah. And they're $114.
Yeah. And they're just a great like little accent because, it, like I said, I have so many boots and belts where, well, I had to buy the boots first. They have the gold accessories, but I'm not as big on the gold. So then I bought just a couple belts, but I don't wear my belts anymore because now I have the gold jewelry that kind of where I can put on a couple pieces and feel like I'm kind of meshed for the day.
So Barb said, wait, don't leave. How do I mold it?
Oh, okay. So when you put it on, Barb, like when you go to push it back, just let it kind of heat up. Do it on your skin, okay? So let it heat up and then you just press it down again. So like I pull here and press and that will lay down. It should start to settle in for you, but I always press it down. Because remember, I have a rib that's higher than the other one, so I have to press on my side to get mine to lay just right.
Okay. So tomorrow, so if you want to be entered into the spinner for next week, go ahead and
like the video.
The video, comment over on YouTube, and we will be spinning next Wednesday again. Okay. And then for all of those who, last week who purchased the lions or the elephants, Mickey and I are going to hop on tomorrow at 3:00 Pacific, 6 p.m. Eastern, and spin for the safari bracelets.
Oh my gosh!
So we'll be doing that as a
little pop-in tomorrow. Oh,
and we may have a new addition to the Pink Moisture Night pre-sale to launch tomorrow.
Because people were asking, and we were like, we tried to do what we could, but we can't add a bunch.
We did
get a little feedback where we kind of agreed, and so I kind of negotiated with my team, please, and they did it.
So, and then on Friday we have the social at 3:00, and then on Saturday morning at 7 a.m. Pacific, 10 a.m. Eastern, over in the Bali Babes group, Amberly's going to preview the Pink Moisture Night again. So we'll have a second preview of that on Saturday. Gosh.
Yay! Okay. Yeah, because to me, the pink, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
And Ray is asking, so no actual pop-in show with items tomorrow. Well, there might be some sneaky peeks in there, but we won't be touring any jewelry per se. Right. Yeah. We're going to just a fun little interaction.
We may do some fun things.
Yes. Some shenanigans. Yes.
Yeah, we're going to do some shenanigans. Okay.
All right.
I concur. Approved. Okay, everybody have a fabulous evening and blessings your way. Thanks.